Not now, and I don't want everyone clapping their hands, because then it's like, how the fuck do I sync this?
I do it on the guitar. Yeah.
That's the Shredmaster test.
The Shredmaster test. Fuck, that'd be a good review.
Can we do that?
Here's my in-depth review of the Marshall Shredmaster pedal.
Sounds great.
Subscribe for more.
Can you do an outtake?
Yeah.
All ready.
Sorry, I'll try.
There you go. Turn the, switch it off. All right, today we're having a look at the Marshall Shredmaster pedal. Let's get into it. There it is. Subscribe for more. I need to find like an angry photo of like Johnny Greenwood's face, and just that will be the outro.
No, you need to play. You need to hold your guitar like this for that very first thing.
Do it again.
You do it. No, hang on. This is what we'll do. I'll do it again.
I'll come on and take the guitar and play it properly.
Well, we'll just cut it, so it'll be like, I'll do it.
And just have you fishing. Catches the essence of the, you know what you need to do? Give it the, and then give the hair a big flick, and we'll like do some effects and go.
Oh yeah.
We'll fade in creep, and then Radiohead will sue us too.
Yeah. That's enough, yeah.
It turns out it's very hard to clunk when you don't have a pick.
And there it is. Subscribe if you want to check out more. That's fucking perfect. I'll cut that really, like, ja-ja.
That's fucking awesome.